time. Here goes Nairo. Nairo man is going. Well, we did say at the very beginning of the day, if he does have something left in his legs and he feels like he's coming into some kind of form, it could be a day for him. It definitely could be a day for this man, Nairo Quintana. It's Nairo Quintana, after 4 hours and 23 minutes of racing, comes over the finish line with his hands in the air.